This is Astro Linguo Radio. Check 1 2 1 2.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello.
Hi Sam.
Who's speaking?
Jimmy's manager. कुछ म्यूजिक की आवाजें आ रही हैं. शो की तैयारी हो रही होगी.
Bastard.
अपने को मत थकाओ. क्योंकि तुम्हारा होने वाला प्रोग्राम मैंने खरीद लिया है और डेविड ब्राउन के किसी प्रोग्राम में तुम जैसा थर्ड ग्रेड आदमी हिस्सा नहीं ले सकता. उस प्रोग्राम में तुम्हारी जगह जिमी हिस्सा लेगा. समझे?
You bloody son of a gun! मैं तुम पर अपनी इज्जत और ब्रीच ऑफ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट का केस कर दूंगा.
जरूर करना. लेकिन जब तुम हतक इज्जत का दावा करोगे तो मेरा वकील तुमसे पूछेगा कि कैसी इज्जत. अब रही ब्रीच ऑफ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट की बात. उस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट को मैं ऑनर करूंगा. तुम्हारे पैसे तुम्हें मिल जाएंगे.
यू कैन डू दिस टू मी. यू कैन डू दिस टू मी.
सी यू. सी यू.
गॉड, डेविड ब्राउन, तुम मुझे तबाह करना चाहते हो. मैं तुम्हें देख लूंगा. मैं तुम्हारे उस आर्टिस्ट को भी देख लूंगा.
Crazy, crazy stuff going on there. You're listening to Astro Unicorn Radio here on Intergalactic FM. It is the 22nd of April 2010, a Thursday evening, or another time if you're listening to the rerun. Anyways, this is Square Pusher with a team from Ernest Borgnine, the great actor from Airwolf, lots of other movies and series.
We'll be right back.
that legendary album called Feed Me Weird Things, Square Pusher, with theme from Ernest Borgnine. I don't know how you pronounce that. It's from around the mid-90s. Nice album. If that wasn't a SH-101 or MC-202, I will eat my head. Anyways, now it's time for Jean-Michel Jarre with Samuel Hobo.
Freedom, freedom, free, freedom day. Free, free, freedom, freedom, free, freedom day. Listen, my story, baby. Listen to me. Listen, listen, listen. Free, free, freedom, freedom, free. Freedom, freedom, free, freedom day. Ooh, look at it all. Ooh, take it easy. Take it easy. Yep, take it. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, my shotgun. Yeah, just bad gun. When I love the world, babe, you are not a world woman. Come back, baby. You come back in town. You come back in town. Yeah, give me my shotgun and take my bottle. Give me my bottle and take my shotgun. Free, free, freedom. Freedom, free, freedom day. Free, free, freedom. Freedom, free. It's a good day for you, woman, it's a good day. Yes, you can get it up, woman, woman. You are not the bloody day, come back round around. Yeah, one more, free, free, freedom. Freedom, free, freedom day.
Very catchy track, Samuel Hobo, Freedom Day from France from around 1972, I think, and that was, of course, produced by Jean-Michel Jarre. Next up, we got DMX Crew with a track from his new album released this year on Reflex called Zero Gravity Aerobics. It's got a really, really nice monophonic lead line. Check it out. the DMX crew on Reflex Records. And now it's time for an old British disco pop classic, Chromium and Forces of Light, produced by Trevor Horn.
Man began experimenting in human cloning. Although it was widely unaccepted, scientists continued to improve upon the technology until it was perfected. In its wake, multitudes of human failures. Human beings with a vast array of mental defects. These deviants now walk amongst us. Who knows what they're capable of doing?
Yeah.
from England, and it's quite an okay track in the meandering laxative house genre, or whatever, like jazz house genre, I don't know what the fuck it is. Anyways, now it's time for a huge classic from the late 90s, or was it early 2000s, I don't know anymore. It's of course Detroit In Effect. And
are you married?
No.
Are you occupied?
No.
You got kids?
No.
What about HIV?
Oh, no.
Are you married?
No.
Are you occupied?
No.
You got kids?
No.
How about HIV?
Oh, no.
Are you married?
No.
Are you occupied?
No.
You got kids?
No.
How about HIV?
Oh, no.
Are you married?
No.
Are you occupied?
No.
You got kids?
No.
How about HIV?
Oh, no.
Thank you.
was Demand a Jingo from a new compilation called Afro Rock, a collection of rare and unreleased Afro beat quarried from across the continent. Now we're gonna play some CFX Acid Crew on Roads. was the band Caribou, and a caribou is like a giant moose or a smaller version of the moose, I'm not sure. The track was called Hannibal. It's some kind of a mad psychedelic mad rock, not like crystal meth, but math, like numbers, math rock house. Now we got a track by SCD. That guy has so many tracks and always discover a new one. This one is called Church Organ plus nice melody. Check it out. We'll be right back. irresistible, funky, nice track from Patrick Adams, aka the Universal Robot Band, with Making Love. And you already hear it, it's time for a The Hague Beach cocktail bar classic. It's Andres and Salvador de Bahia. Bahia. Okay, here we go. Salvador de Bahia from Andres, amazing track from Detroit. And we're almost at the end of the show. We have to get ready for the Bottomless Pit, which is up next. We're gonna say goodbye with this nice track from Hot Chocolate from 1978, and it's called A Night Ride. Okay, thank you for listening, and tune in again next week. Goodbye.